The Quadrennial Diplomacy and Development Review is really an opportunity for the State Department and USAID to take a little time out, look over the horizon at how the world is changing, both threats we face as a country and opportunities, and how we can get ahead of those and do a better job of advancing the interests of the American people. The American people want to know that their families are safe, they want to know that the economy is going to prosper, and we also care deeply about our values like commitment to democracy and human rights. Diplomacy and development is how we help advance those interests around the world. And when the State Department and USAID are strong and do their jobs well, it means that families back home are safer and more prosperous, and we get to spread values that are very important to us. Secretary Kerry has asked this QDDR to be a blueprint for how America can continue to do exceptional things around the world. And we're going to try to live up to that challenge and engage people from throughout our own agencies, but also throughout the world. We hope people will email us at qddrideas@state.gov and visit our website. We're looking for ideas from across the spectrum of how we can do a better job of serving the American people and making the world a better place.